Hello, and welcome to the Chemical Change Cafe. For today's assignment, you'll be evaluating 5 potential new menu items for the Chemical Change Cafe. For each item, you're going to evaluate whether the item was made with a chemical change or a physical change. Please be very detailed in your description about why we can either accept or deny each menu item. Remember, our cafe can only accept items that were made with a chemical change. When you're finished, be sure to turn in the assignment on Google Classroom. Good luck.